it can be sometimes good for the show, and sometimes it can be bad. Sometimes you can find a young, talented caster who is going to refresh the scene, and sometimes promising caster from the casting cannot handle the pressure of the live event and can ruin viewers' experience. If the tournament is going to be repeated in the future, you should make sure that you can work at least with the same core. So you have the same core of, for example, casters, or maybe same desk with the experts, or maybe the same host. And also important thing to notice is that every region has own culture. You have to communicate with every team individually.